Hi, this is Ken Lewis from Tomasi Studios, and I want to talk about yttalk.com. This is the best direct YouTube collaboration tool that I have ever found. I've seen a lot of videos out there praising this site, but I haven't seen any step-by-step instructions on how to actually navigate it and how to get the best possible instruction. And to be fair, even signing up for this thing, it's free, but it is potentially confusing. To keep up with this and other tutorials, hit the subscribe button, and if I miss anything, feel free to comment. So this is going to be your first step. Just type in yttalk.com, take you to the homepage. Now I already have my setup already here. I'm already registered, obviously, but of course you won't. I'm going to show you the first problem that I and a few other people had with this website. Go to register, got my username, password, everything's normal. This is the part that's possibly going to be confusing. YouTube username. This is not the name you use on your YouTube site. This is a very specific code that's very easy to find. Click on your own personal icon. Come down here to settings. Go to advanced settings, and obviously I've blocked this out right here, but whatever this number is, just do a copy paste of this top number, and that's going to be your YouTube user ID, and that's what you copy paste right here. So then you just push register, jump through the normal hoops. So now that I'm totally logged in and everything, got my personal photo up there. Something odd about this website, it's not a requirement to have a personalized photo, but it is something they will remind you of. And this is the website. It shows exactly how many messages threads. These are probably the top ranking just across all of the site. But I want to go to things that are specific. These are people who are actively looking to collaborate on YouTube for specifically the subject that I want to get into. Now, let's see if I go to this guy, see what he's about. So this guy has clearly stated what he wants to do. He has this link directly to his account, and then he's got a link directly to his channel, which is always a good idea. And because this is someone who specifically wants to work with other people, it's not like a cold call. So I'm back here on the homepage, and this part I'm going to show you how to actually post an original thread. I actually recommend you actively take the initiative and search for others to look for instead of just posting something and waiting for others to contact you. But, you know, these are all options. Just keep scrolling down until you find this guy right here, which is all the different subjects that you can look into. Animation, clear hobby of mine. Voice acting is a really good one. I'm actually going to look into that. And all these people want to work with others. Again, this is the really nice thing about this site. So, voice actors, collaboration, gameplay, story series. Interesting. Let's see, voice actors, voice genders in video polls. It was narrated by the voice of a young woman, or would prefer, what is this? Or prefer that a young man. I think I'm gonna skip that one. Acting needed voice actors. And it actually looks like he's got a few responses, doing pretty well. So just scroll down to the bottom. So I just type in, what kind of voices do you need? I have some voice acting skills, some basic impressions, things like that. Post reply. And again, it's kind of out of my hands at this point. I'm just waiting for others to basically contact me back. And the final step is, how do I do an original post? Something I've actually noticed, if your thread title is really, really long, they're actually going to ask you to shorten it, so just kind of keep it short and sweet. So this is the thread that I'm about to add. Voice actor can do multiple characters and accents. I have 5 years voice acting experience, looking to work with others on their channels and mine. Post. And just like before, I'm just waiting for someone to message me back. That is pretty much the gist of this site. I've been on here about a month. I've never really run out of things to look at. It's very, very, very useful. I've met a lot of cool people. Some other creeps, let's be real. But this is a very, very excellent tool. Well, thanks for watching. If you have any questions, of course, feel free to comment. Give me a like and subscribe. And thanks again.